Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of GTA San Andreas. This is my second time trying to record this video, because last time my PS4 took an absolute pile of shite. Mountain Cloud Boys. Yeah, my PS4 took an absolute massive shite. And yeah, I'm using a fan to cool it down and cool me down as well. Because I had to leave my PS4 on all night just to upload to Human Dogs Part 1. Which is, I don't even know if it's uploaded by now. It might be. I don't know.
Come on, Brimstone!
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woolsey. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
Alright.
Okay.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
So he's blind? But...
Woolsey!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woolsey? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do.
Okay.
Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plow Boys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Daidailo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
I'll join in too. Not weird at all that I just said I'll join in too. Not weird at all.
Mine's getting some body work done to it.
Alright, don't trip.
Weird a lot, it's just around the fucking corner. And another corner.
This is a place. Come on, it's this way. Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful. Follow me.
They probably saw my YouTube channel. And was like, oh my god, what have we created?
Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
Oh, man. Woolsey.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The blood feathers wiped out?
Daidailo, forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down.
My God.
Shit! Here they come again!
It's such a Vietnam, but, you know, in whatever year this takes place, like 1992, I think I read up.
The triads must have vengeance!
Yeah? You having fun yet?
Shit, boy. Sorry, Woolsey. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Woolsey, man.
Blood will run like wine.
I don't give a shit.
Hell, sewers! That was a sniper bullet.
What's that dude up there? Well, I fucking died now, so it doesn't really matter, does it?
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some body work done tonight.
All right, don't trip.
Yeah, if I could actually fucking see me.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, I literally can't see anything.
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
How do I fit in all of this?
You're an outsider. This is a place. Come on, it's this way. Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, just shut up, Carl. This way.
Oh, I can't move. Oh my fucking god. Game. Game! For fuck's sake! Oh, you fucking knobhead.
It's America. Keep them busy! You think I got it?
Oh, yes. I am actually a boss.
I'm your kid.
Dicks. Yep, forgot about you guys. Oh man.
A gun.
Hi.
Cover. You will wander as ghosts. Hell, sewers! That was the sniper bullet.
Got a fucking problem with me?
CJ, take out that sniper. Your mothers were demon sluts.
Why can I not fucking kill that dude? I don't have a vibe or anything.
Watch my space!
Huh? What?
Some cover!
Stay away!
Your blood will run like wine!
Come on, then. There he is.
In the car, quick!
Yeah, I thought we could actually fucking see what's going on.
We got more company.
I hear the sun sometimes. When you catch, oh shit, bitch.
You drive. I'll send them back to the sewers. Keep driving. I'll take care of these murderous scum.
That looked like the last.
Oh shit.
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill
them
all myself.
That was really nice.
Okay,
chain
reaction, let's get back to my place.
I think there's some money over here. Yes, it seems like it. I really want to watch out for that fire there, because I really do not want to die. There we go. So lucky, I'm literally on the brink of death. Because I don't know.
Here, a token of the Tong's appreciation for what you did today.
My word, it's like $20,000. It'll be funny if it actually was that much. But it's 5,000. Let's take away like 15,000. Fair enough. Jizzy. Ranfari. Don't know why I said it in that voice, but I did it, so. Yes.
Hey, Woozy, my man. What's going down?
Hey, CJ. Let me introduce you to Shuk Fu. Ranfari. He heads the Red Gecko Tong on the West Coast.
How you doing?
Ah Kung has sent word from Kowloon. A Vietnamese crime family, the Da Nang Boys, are preparing to move to the United States. This may explain the cowardly attack on the Blood Feather Triad. There may be some trouble ahead.
The Shifu would like a package retrieved. A courier has left it in a drop at the airport. It is most important to the matter at hand.
Oh, I can do that.
Huh?
He is Triad? A mountain boy?
No, a personal friend of mine. And less likely to draw the attention of the Danang boys.
Okay.
Thanks for your support.
Okay. I'm dying. Do I have to? Guess I will. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Don't know what I'm doing with my life. It's an ambush. The Danang boys are covering the exits. Fuck them in the arsehole. Hi.
Surprise, I got a gun.
You just got fucked in the arsehole. Gleaming. Where the fuck are we going? Oh, we have to go all the way north. I will get by you. Whoa, get by because you are fucking retarded. Somebody here, sir. I fist. Okay, I'm gonna kill you two.
Come on. He's getting away.
What the? What?
You really want this, huh?
1081 in Southeast Walker Valley. Dickhead.
Oh, you think I'm a fool, huh?
You are one, CJ. You're my master. Oh no, technically I'm your master because I'm on control, you see. I've got 2 stars for actually shooting the police officer and for self-defense. Somebody here, sir. It's always a survival car. Get fucked, boy.
Big Catalina, is that you again?
I just got prank called. Woozy with my Uzi. Oh, I don't know. Woozy with my Uzi. Doozy, doozy, what a doozy, crashing, killing the game. I missed this.
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Danang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal? Why don't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Spider-Man.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
What? With a mansion, maybe a new tattoo, maybe. Fine. Some of this crap. But hello. What is this of it?
Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Rampart Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
It's decoy! Back to Chinatown!
Oh, E. Holy shit, $47,000. Amphibious assault. Thank you. I just got shot in the back like 3 times. And now I'm playing fucking games.
What?
Best way to heal wounds.
How are you in the water?
What you mean? Can I swim?
Oh, no.
Yeah. Can you swim well?
No, I can't. Shit! Man, damn! How you do that?
Right, here we go, guys. I think I've made it to where I can actually do it, because I fucked it up. It says I need lung capacity of 5%, so I assume I have 5%. And yeah, and we're not playing
Hold
games.
On. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see, I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ, I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
All right, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters, to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off the Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
Yeah.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it.
I guess I'll have to.
One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
Okay, so we have to get to the docks, and yes, this is that one really hard mission that I've heard so much about. Not sure if it's true, but I've heard a lot that it's really hard. Okay, so the boat you have to plant the bug on is anchored out at sea. You have to swim to it, however, there are the land boys patrolling the route. Go to the tanker and get him aboard. Max health increase. Ooh. Look at that red bar going up. I lost muscle there. Well, it's brought down, you have to go in water, turn up, blah blah blah. Dive and swim through it to proceed. You can now resurface. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Gabe, for telling me that. Take the knife over the bottom of the cave. Where? Can't see. Go in the water. Go in the water! Thank you. Here might be the square. Stamina upgraded. Great. Oh, I see something over here. There it is. Let's go through this other circle. go on. Just stretch my legs. Fucking go, CJ, you're about to fucking drown today. Okay, good, the middle of the bar is guided by two patrol boats. At this point, you dive in the water to lose their attention. Don't swim on the surface of the water, or you will be spotted. Swim to the tanker and get aboard. One thing I wonder is, what's the knife for?
That's the bastard! He's under us!
He must have got trapped down there. Is that a guy on the water?
I don't know, is it?
Get the son of a bitch!
Need to breathe, relax, and chill out. Ash him. Hi.
Told you I saw some idiot.
Show me what you got.
Motherfucker.
You having a good time?
Dickheads.
It's my constitutional right, bitch.
Can I, like, drive? Something. Oh yeah, I can. Not a good idea. What the fuck? Oh, CJ, what the fuck are you doing? CJ, you fucking knobhead! You've actually just... Oh my fucking god. Fucking actual bastard.
Next time I kill you.
Yeah, but I just seriously got fucked up right now.
Ah!
The fucking cult back! Not believe. Fucking restart the mission! For fuck's sake! I literally can't be arsed. Stop. Oh my god. You gotta fucking stop me! Get out! You wanna fucking say that again? Oh my god, I just fucking almost died right then.
Ah, you so calm.
Fucking piece of fucking shit. And now I've got the police again. What have I fucking done? What have I fucking done? Fucking... And we're back. So, the reason why we're back a little is because basically, my PS4 crashed again. And if it crashes again, then I'm actually gonna kill myself. and yes, that is a promise. That's a badass sequence. I assume so. I was correct. Jesus Christ, I just almost died. Holy shit. It's a badass sequence. Well, I don't know. Is it? I wanna see if we can just this like what's going on the side, right? Ah, here. Oh, thank God. Ah, that's why we have the knife. Oh, oh. Yep, thank you. Got this, guys. Me, you, and everyone else watching this video.
Oh, you real hard, huh? You got a wheel? Careful! Oh!
Mother fucking god, I want to actually rip myself. Wait, what? Hi. Shit. Motherfucker! Here we go. Okay, let's do this again.
Come on, hit me.
Okay.
You look a little scared. Oh, is your wallet?
Oh my fucking god.
You look like a girl.
Ah! Don't call me a girl, you fucking knobhead! I'll fucking kill you! Sorry, dude. Your sacrifice was not in vain. But no! Oh, you prick. Why? Like, actually, why? Literally. Why? I'm actually questioning fucking why. I went into the marker and stood there. And then also when I fucking go to jump in, it doesn't continue. So now I have to do all that again. Move, CJ! That's about an hour and a half normally. Take an hour. You see? What the fuck are you doing, CJ? CJ, you are going this. You've done this again, CJ. What will let this guy do his daily teams? Do I have to be stealthy about this? I don't actually know. Here we go. There is a very god in this fucking machine.
Welcome to America. I'm your bitch, huh?
Yep. My bad's gonna stop right there. I'm looking for armor.
What did that do? You should've stayed the fuck out of my way. I thought you like to expect this America.
Just like me in real life. Right? Wrong. Here we go.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate.
Oh, so much shit. Oh. Final thoughts. Just in case it doesn't matter anyway. Final thoughts for this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like and a new channel, please subscribe also out. If you just liked it, then you're a fucking cunt. See you next video. See you guys.